gentle giant wants you nothing but your love and attention.
Waiting at the Centerton Animal Shelter, this pup is ready to spend some quality time by your side. Zeke is this morning's pet of the week.
So this is Zeke. He's a Great Dane, possibly a Great Dane mix. He is fixed already. I'm not sure on his age because he came here already fixed, so we haven't taken him to the vet. I would have guessed probably about 6 or 7 years old. He came in the first part of November. He kind of gets overlooked just because he's a bigger dog. But he's super sweet, does well with other dogs. He's very mild-mannered, very mellow. He's the dog that we put other dogs with to test. I think he'd do well in apartment just because of how mellow he is. But as long as he has the chance to expand that energy of playing in a dog park or going for a walk every day, he will be fine. Haven't seen him really get excited as far as playing or anything like that, but also haven't seen any aggression either. As far as cats and kids, cats, I don't know. I would imagine if he's pretty docile, he'd be fine. Kids, the same thing. He loves attention. He definitely wants to be petted and loved on. So I think mostly he loves people.